And another good news is that it gives women the opportunity to speak out. We women have been dominated too much, you know, in the political fields in Nigeria, even around the world. And I don't say through ADC, I believe I am the first Edo state that deputy, you know, woman candidate, you know, this Edo state. And to be in that next one. And I want Edo people and Edo women to understand one thing, is that the people on top are not supposed, you know, to lord over the citizens. We are servants of the people, and ADC intends to grow transformationally. We want to serve the people, to be close to the people, and may I actually, you know, do promise that if I do get in, I am going to make sure that women, the voice of women, the voice of children, the voice of our children are heard.
Thank you very much.